first night here. That's the first deer we've seen. Oh, it's almost dark already. Oh, nice little buck. So hopefully there's a doe that comes out because we want to kill a doe or something tonight. It's been rainy, windy. It's kind of been crappy weather, but we'll see what happens. Actually the anniversary of when my brother fell out of the tree. So kind of a solemn night. 1 year ago today, October 2. It's 2009 this year, but 2008 he fell out of the tree and got paralyzed from the waist down. So I've been thinking about him a lot today. He actually was supposed to come with us, but he stayed in Michigan. He's going bear hunting right now, so I'm praying that he's going to shoot a nice bear. But that was pretty cool. That's a doe fawn. Came in about 20 minutes ago, and I just debated and debated on shooting it or not.
Well, it was bigger than a fawn a little bit.
No, I think it was a fawn, yeah.
No, just, it didn't have spots.
No, I know, but their spots are gone now, so.
Yeah, it grew a little, too.
Yeah. And all it was doing is eating out here for a while in this food plot, and Mike and I came late August, and planted this green food plot that I'll show you in just a second. Pretty nice, turned out pretty nice, and she was just chowing on it, so don't think she went too far. Look ahead of you. Keep going ahead. Keep going. Keep going.
Oh, there's a deer.
What?
There's a deer.
You're right.
Yep.
got one, didn't we, bud?
Yep.
Ooh, we got one.
What?
We got one.
Yep.
Now the work begins. Now we gotta drag her out.
Yay.
Okay, it's getting dark and it's starting to rain. Let's pull her out of here.
Me?
Yeah.
No way. I didn't shoot her.
I'll drag her.
I've been shot. Woohoo!